The very first question of the chapter rational number is using appropriate properties find. Now you have to use the properties which we have studied recently to solve these types of questions. Here your first part is minus 2 upon 3 multiply 3 upon 5 plus 5 upon 2 minus 3 upon 5 multiply 1 upon 6. Now there are three terms in this question and the terms are getting separated with the sign of plus and minus. First, differentiate the terms. The first term is minus 2 upon 3 into 3 upon 5. Then the second term is 5 by 2 which is getting separated with the sign of plus. And with this minus sign, we are getting the third term, that is minus 3 by 5 multiply 1 by 6. So we will take the first term and the third term together. Why? Because if you'll observe the question, we can see 3 by 5 is common in between both these terms. So we will take 3 by 5 to be common. So we'll write term 1 and term 3 together and it will not affect our result. That is what we have studied in commutative property. So we'll write minus 2 upon 3 multiply 3 upon 5 minus 3 upon 5 multiply 1 by 6 and the second term we'll write as it is plus 5 upon 2. This is commutative property which allows us to change the place of the digits. Now we can take 3 by 5 common from the first term and second term. So we are left behind with bracket minus 2 upon 3 and minus 3 upon minus 1 upon 6 from the second term plus 5 upon 2. This is called distributive property of multiplication over subtraction because we have taken common from this term 1 and the second term 2. We have taken out the common. This is distributive property. Now what we have to do is we have to solve question. This bracket part we have to solve by taking the LCM because this is subtraction. We have to take LCM like we are doing it in fractions. So we first will write 3 upon 5 and the LCM in between this bracket of 3 and 6 would be 6. 3 upon 5 in bracket we'll take the LCM to be 6 and then that 6 will be divided with 3. That is 2 and 2 multiplied with the numerator that will give you minus 4. And similarly, this 6 will be divided with the previous denominator that will give you 1. 1 multiplied with the numerator minus 1 will give you minus 1. And 5 by 2 will remain same as 5 by 2. Now, this bracket part minus 4 minus 1 upon 6. Here you have to use integers to solve this. This is what I kept on telling you always that your previous chapters, your previous concepts, whatever you have been learning in your previous classes or even your previous sections, these points are not finished there. They become the smaller parts of your bigger questions in your next class or higher classes always. So keep revising all the concepts always. Now here in the numerator you are using the concept of integers and in this earlier step you are using the concept of LCM, which are your smaller parts here but which were your previous big chapters in your previous classes. So now we will be taking 3 by 5 and minus 4 minus 1 while solving minus minus we will add and we'll put the sign of minus. So it will give us minus 5. So 3 by 5 in bracket minus 5 upon 6 bracket close plus 5 by 2. Now when we will remove this bracket we will get the sign of multiply because these two terms are multiplying with each other. 3 by 5 multiply minus 5 upon 6 plus 5 by 2. Now we can reduce where we are having the multiplication sign. So what we will be taking? This 3 ones are 3 and 3 twos are 6. And this 5 will get reduced with 5 but we are left with minus 1 in the numerator. So we are left behind with minus 1 by 2 plus 5 by 2. Now again we have to take the LCM. So the LCM of 2 and 2 would be 2. In numerator we will get minus 1 plus 5 upon 2. Minus 1 plus 5 again integers will give you 4 upon 2. And now we can reduce this fraction or rational number, that 2 ones are 2 and 2 twos are 4. So the answer is 2. So here we have solved this question using their properties, and we can try the second part of this question on our own.